Don't forget that you gotta adjust to the weather, adjust to the flow, adjust to your own body. There's a lot of things to adjust to, so it's great to have goals. I encourage you to, and be flexible so you can adjust as need be. Hey, hi, I'm Angel. Thanks for stopping by. I'm out under a tree in the rain because I just went down the mountain to retrieve a block that I dropped and it rolled a ways. And glad I brought my vest and my hat because sure enough, it started to rain right about the time I went down the hill. And of course, I wasn't sure. You never can tell with the weather, and that's what I'm getting at is, you know, you can only do so much planning, and then you gotta adjust as sometimes the weather doesn't have the same plans, or sometimes other people in your life don't have the same plans, or whatever it is. So I think it's important to have goals, and I think it's equally important to be flexible about your goals and not so rigid that you waste energy being upset when you gotta change plans. Instead, you just go with the flow. I hope you're going with the flow. Let me know what you think, and if you're going with the flow, in the comments below. I'm gonna make a dash for the house and get out of this wetness. As always, you can find ways to connect to me and support me in the comments below. I mean, in the description below. I keep saying comments. That's about the 100th time I've done that. You're probably used to it by now.